Hi, my name is Raj and you're watching Raj Reacts on Everything. Welcome to another episode. Today I bring you the story of Uncle Oscar and his adventure in merely 4 seconds. His obstacle today is a 200 foot high tower from where he will be attempting his very first jump. Here comes Uncle Oscar, who is all geared up for the jump, along with his wife, their son and his wife, and then their kids, and a random guy who I think here is just for some amusement. It's great to see everyone being so supportive for his attempt, because you know, it's still a bungee jumping from a tower with a 200 foot drop. It really can go either way, you know. Everyone's wishing him good luck. Uncle Oscar doesn't need luck, he has all the luck and balls in the world for this jump, but he's still missing something. It's a shoulder. Yeah, you heard it right, a shoulder. I'll explain that later. There is the liftoff and he's on his way to the heavens, to the peak of the tower. He's now realizing if diving into the abyss was a correct choice for adventure for him at this age. Guys, to be honest, he seems shaky to me. Confidence seems to be fading away from the eyes as the height increases, while his family seems to be loving this as they could have a plan to inherit the property if something goes wrong, you know? This is not looking good for the old man if you ask me, but I must say he's showing courage by going through with this. This is the moment. Uncle Oscar spreads his arms like it's Titanic and then jumps into the unknown. It's a successful jump. He's about to throw up, pass out, cry and shit all at the same time. There are a lot of mixed emotions, overwhelmed by guilt of choosing to do this stunt. He's being lowered now while hanging like a chicken down the rope. This sucks. Grandpa is weeping like a little baby. I think he saw his entire life in a flash. Good thing he stayed away from the light. I told you before he was missing a shoulder, remember? It was to cry upon. The stunt is complete, guys. Time for a family picture. Uncle Oscar will now live to tell the tale of his experience of the afterlife in 4 seconds. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and bell icon for that instant notification of my videos. Thanks for watching, guys.